Hey guys, Showtime here. Back in Mass Effect Andromeda. It's been a little bit, because I had a little busy week. I missed one day, but, you know, no, I missed 2 days last week, but I got you guys some alternate content up there, so glad you guys can see that. They stopped by again. Let's get right back into it. Last time we left off, we were in the Nexus, and things had gone to shit. So, yeah. Gonna be a thing. And we just got our ship, the Tempest, and I think we might have found our first interest. Who knows? But hopefully... Wow, that's a really nice concept art. I really like that. I wish I had a ship that nice. But yeah, it's gonna be a very interesting addition. We get into our first planet, which I think is Eos. We got some side quests already. We gotta find some people. We gotta drop a ring at a place, or no, a pendant. Investigate a murder mystery. So yeah.
Ready, Pathfinder.
All right. Yeah.
We call this the research room. You can run research projects and coordinate with the Nexus from here.
Oh. Guided tour. Sweet.
Our tech lab is an engineer's dream. It's perfect for any delicate technical work.
Oh yeah, someone's gonna be in here. This. Oh yeah, armor, guns. Okay. So you could maybe 3D print something and have it held up here? Hey, Liam.
Pathfinder, check this toy.
What's up, Liam?
Seems like we're forever racing, but there's always time to check out new toys. Useful ones.
Always game for new toys.
Oh, yeah!
This makes use of old ones. Like anything you grabbed on Habitat 7. Raw minerals, tech, doesn't matter. The research station will strip that stuff down and give you options.
I'll take any advantage I can get, even if it's exploring junk.
Hey, with tech like this, it won't be junk for long. Not after we're through.
Oh, yeah.
If the best we get is what we make, still the best. Check it out.
R&D terminal. Select research to unlock new blueprints and augmentations using the research data you've acquired. R&D. Select development to craft new items and upgrades. Develop. Ooh, the Avenger rifle. Oh, baby. That was a oldie but a goodie. Okay, so we can figure out what we need. Ezo. Analysis. Electrically stimulated element zero creates mass effect field. It is the basis of much more technology, including faster than light travel. These are some old tech that I used to really enjoy back in the day. Okay, I've got a decent amount of gums that I can use. Okay, so I'm more concerned with shotguns on this particular. I have enough stuff to craft it. Alright. Do it. Sweet. Weapons. Pistol. The M3 Predator. Viper. The Widow. Oh, the katana. Now that one. This one caused a lot of problems way back in the day. Ooh, Maverick Skirmisher helmet. Something elegant about the patchwork hard suit. It mixes various materials from Helios cluster, and its microframe computer runs a jumble of barely linked programs. Despite this, or because of it, the armor is highly effective in combat, targeting, and thermal distribution. And to none. Or the Pathfinder helmet. Pathfinder hard suits are heavily modified from the initiative suit baseline. Foregoing certain scientific instruments in favor of added combat capability. The role of a Pathfinder includes threat neutralization and improved stabilizers and targeting controls to help ensure they protect his or her team. Resistance and weapon accuracy. Okay. Standard issue Andromeda Initiative Heart Suits are designed for exploration as much as combat, combining jump jets, high-grade external and internal sensors, and a variety of atmospheric filters with magnetic barrier generators and ceramic armor plating. Personnel equipped in these hard suits can enter and leave alien biomes without fear of contamination or hostile wildlife. I didn't have a Pathfinder chest? That's weird. That's a weird thing not to have. Research. Just a Helios permanent. Okay. Ooh, N7 armor. Lots of stuff here. Okay, I'm gonna have to dedicate some time to exploring the R&D term. Alright, here's the bridge. Oh yeah, this is after the facial patch.
Departure trajectory locked, Nexus Control. Ah, time for introductions. You must be Ryder, Kalojath. A pleasure to be here, and to meet you, of course. I'll be piloting the Tempest at your word. Quite the ship, but it'll take a Pathfinder's guidance to see us through Helios.
Be honest with them.
I'm new to this. Being a Pathfinder running a ship?
You'll be fine. As for the ship, I can help. I knew the Tempest when she was a blueprint. I was test pilot for the Tempest's early prototypes. I admit, I'm itching to see how she performs out here.
So how do I...
The console syncs with your implant. Just swipe, touch a destination here, and the nav system calculates everything. Very efficient.
It was optimized for a Pathfinder. Everything's secure, if you're ready.
Is anyone ready for something this big?
We signed on for the big stuff when we came to Andromeda.
All right. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Command access is transferring successfully.
Science and monitoring stations look fine. Lexi's reporting in.
Helm is green. Gil reports the drive core is online.
This is it, Ryder. The Tempest is yours, unless you've got something to say for the log.
Huh, what should we say? We were trying to be inspired to keep a home. We got this. We're the Nexus' best hope. What do we want to tell these people? What do we want to, like, inspire in them? keep the dreamer alive.
We were all expecting a golden world. Now there's just a long road ahead. But hold on to that dream. It might see us through.
That's Nexus like control.
This is the Tempest, ident 2527,
nice.
Prepping to
depart. That was very nice. Oh yeah.
Departure vector verified, Tempest. Godspeed, Pathfinder.
That's a lot saying to say that far in the future. That's a very Christian thing. Ooh.
To EOS then. What would have been our habitat one?
Two failed outposts put an end to that idea.
Maybe we can turn things around. Callow, take us in.
Okay, zoom in. Right into it. Wow. Now that's cool.
System Pythias. Andromeda Initiative Habitat 1. Designated EOS.
It was supposed to be an easy first step. Until no one else showed and we got clobbered. Twice.
Why has Sam altered frequency detection?
What are we hearing, Sam?
There is a signal pathfinder. I recommend an immediate examination of EOS.
Okay. Alright.
Anomaly on sensors.
Alright.
Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Asteroid. Okay. Almost like, I guess this is very reinforced that the ship is kind of neurally linked to you. Very interesting. That one was one really trippy way to get inside this. Ooh, an iron deposit. Okay. Okay. Eight. That's wallpaper-esque. Alright, our first planet. Let's get to it. Oh, that would have been your ship being destroyed. A gravity slingshot, too.
A mirror of the signal on Habitat 7. Possible atmospheric manipulation.
Is that possible?
We'll find out. If it is like Habitat 7, no doubt we'll run into the cat.
Use left stick to find a landing statement. A to land when we find one. Ah, here we go. Right here. There's some barking. Alright, we have the stock. Chest mods? No. Oh, no, I didn't want to exit. Damn it.
Suiting up.
Ready, Freddy?
Hope we're all that ready. Callow, all right?
Integrating search area from Sam. How he pulled that mystery signal through the storms, I have no idea.
Multisensory neural collision. Amazing.
Factory fresh across the board. Spinning up the compensators.
You're already tuning the displays.
We'll get a better read on this pass than the Nexus has had in months.
Whoa. Where'd he come from?
What?
I said a lot of people have their hopes pinned on us. They gave up on Eos. Can't blame them. Expected a golden world, instead they saw their friends die. Never know how that'll affect. Oh, sorry. You okay?
Yeah.
I think I'm still messed up by what happened with my dad.
There hasn't been much time to process it.
No. I mean, I think I'm still feeling it. Like, hearing things, other than Sam.
Pathfinder, the Tempest checks out. We're good.
Let's go.
Take us down.
You have no idea how long I've wanted a Pathfinder to say that.
You must say that to all your ship captains.
Core is hot.
Shields holding, adjusting entry.
We got this, right?
We're about to find out, aren't we?
Hell.
Don't crash the brand new ship.
There. Set us down at this nav point.
Okay. Retro thrusters. All the fun stuff. Cool. Her atmosphere so we can just breathe? All right.
To even start.
Reports state this planet suffers deadly storms that are contaminated by radiation from the Scourge. Eos deployment was incomplete due to environmental hazards and ultimately hostile encounters.
Plus, no Pathfinder. If Eos is like Habitat 7, that signal we scanned must be connected with the atmosphere.
Okay.
We could use the outpost's antenna to track it down. Let's get the power back on.
Let's go, my dudes.
They must have known these wouldn't last in these conditions.
They didn't have a Pathfinder.
They do now. We'll make Eos home.
Ah, okay. Let's take our time and look around while we're going through. It's a sort of rover. Okay. Scenery a bit. There's our marker. Right. But steps.
Door's getting emergency power, but it's code locked.
Site 1 issued individual security codes. Each outpost self-organizes and sets its own protocol.
Just say we can't open it without codes.
Can't open it without codes.
Thanks, Sam. Alright. Get on down the road. Huh? My controller just rumbled. That about?
This analysis provides us with important research data, Pathfinder. If you continue to scan and collect this data, we can utilize it to develop new technologies and upgrades for equipment, such as your weapons and armor.
Find code access to the locked buildings. Container. Okay.
It's inoperable, Pathfinder.
Too long in this environment without power.
We didn't expect this kind of environment. Who could?
Infusion station. Internal standard housing, internal radiobiology deck. Status dormant. Equipment intended to assist in the study and treatment of persistent radioactive effects. Device is lightly used to discourage fallout defies known effects. Chlorite. A source of low dispersion optics, blocks, ceramics, and enamels. Also vital for the manufacture of hydrofluoric acid for various applications. Okay. Standard initiative supply contains light bars, marking paint, and light duty survey optics. Notation. Tech Betty Chase, not suitable for this environment. Didn't mean to pause. Just like this building over here. Health kits. Data pad.
Got a code lock key.
Gives us access if we need it.
Okay. Terminal. Playing audio log.
We suffered our first death today. Storm came out of nowhere. Lockley tried to cover our crops. Lost his footing. Got swept away. His wife is still in cryo. Maybe by the time they wake her up, I'll know what to say.
Oof. Log. Botany analysis. Botany consultant Allison May. New entry. What are we hiding, Eos? Or what are you hiding, Eos? The plants exhibit sporadic hypergrowth, despite an environment that can sandblast paint. I'm starting to suspect an electromagnetic trigger. I detected a signal of some kind, definitely alien, but that's not my field. Uncertain if deliberate. Vector noted. Log. Huh. Investigate that ourselves later. Doesn't hear more scanning? What are you two doing? Let's go. Reminds me of the Grand Canyon. Maybe Australia. I also have loud children outside my door for apparent reason. Okay, get in. Container. Solarium magnifier. Oh, sorry, comlink.
Main door had power, but not the interior doors?
Full functionality would require an active power relay station.
That means the antenna's out of power, too. The logs might tell us what's up with the power relay.
Okay. Terminal. Message for Nick Thanopoulos. People are talking here, saying that EOS isn't viable, that things aren't going like they expected. I think you should come back. I know what you're going to say. I didn't sign up for the initiative to stay trapped in a floating tin can, and I promise you can have your adventure later, when they've had more time to plan for your safety. Mom told me to make sure you don't get in over your head, and that's what I'm doing. At least think about it, for me. and check in more often. Started to adopt mom's worry. Already chewed through the nail of my pinky finger. It's up to you whether I keep the rest of my nails intact. Love you. Hello? Sorry to bug you again. I requested an update on Leia Wells a few days ago and haven't heard anything back on my end. It looks like the message was even opened. Is everything okay there? Get back to me as soon as you can. I'll tell Leia to message me back. And tell Leia to message. Okay. Power interface. Standard power interface. Status. External lock. Outpost power is set up to only accept commands from the power relay station. Okay, come on.
I got a partial log, but I can't turn on the antenna. Something's blocking the power.
A remote lock is active. The interference originates from a nearby power relay tower.
So we're not the only ones interested in what happened here.
Let's check out this relay tower.
Okay. So, lock down the power, or somebody locked down the power, but we don't know why. Maverick skirmisher armor. Ooh. Pistol melee optimizer. Audio log.
Sandstorms, radiation. What the hell was Addison thinking, sending us here? Eos might have looked great back in the Milky Way, but up close, it's a hellscape. Farthingale's on my case to stay positive. Put on a brave face for the rest of the team, but I can't shake the feeling that I'm gonna die out here.
Okay. We're in some sort of science lab? Okay.
Look at this place. It's a wasteland.
The radiation in Eos's atmosphere makes it difficult to cultivate life.
Some radiation. Our suits protect against that, right?
Site 1 contains shield masts to dampen the brunt of contamination.
But if we went outside Site 1's perimeter?
That would not be advised.
Okay. Oh, there's something up here. Okay, I just explored for nothing. Well, animals? What are you doing, you goober? What's this? Is this our checkpoint? Something's here.
Pathfinder, that door is locked. Until power is restored, there is no way to unlock it or gain entry to these buildings.
Okay. That's right, I can just jump on top of things. I'm so used to, like, a regular Mass Effect, the original trilogy, that you couldn't really get anywhere unless you just walked. Or, yeah, you couldn't really jump anything. Climbing stuff was all in cinematics. And we definitely didn't have jump jets. Oh. Target's over here. Okay. It was like through the ship, I was like, what?
Structure up ahead. Sam?
It fits the profile of a power relay station, Pathfinder.
Right. We get it running, maybe buildings get power.
Hydro elevation station. Site 1 was chosen in part because of access to water. However, there is contamination by radiation-induced hydroxyl radicals and isotope deuterium, requiring non-standard treatment and purification. So, water treatment. Got it. But it was radioactive. Radioactive, radioactive. I'm terrible at singing. I'm breathing in. I'm sucking this up. I can't do shit.
Pathfinder, that door is locked. Until power is restored, there is no way to unlock it or gain entry to these buildings.
Okay. Oh, I could just walk. But why would I do that?
Huh. Guess that ship wasn't Ket then. They don't knock.
There are people here? We thought everyone left was gone.
Of course you did. Now shove off. Find your own salvage. This spot's taken.
I'm here to help.
I'm not a salvager. I'm a Pathfinder. We've come to fix all this.
Call me Clancy. Pathfinder, huh? Like that changes much. The Nexus just can't let Eos go, can it? However much it fails down here.
I'm tracking a signal that will help Eos. I only need power for the antenna.
Look, I cut the power for a reason. The Ket are patrolling today. You turn the power relay back on, they'll know there's a juicy target alive down here.
Are you the Eve?
Is it smarter to hide and hope? Or take a chance that might save this whole planet?
I remember when people used to talk like that. Okay, I'll enable the generators out there. You want to poke the tiger, it's on you.
Okay. I wonder if I can disable my helmet.
Expect trouble when we start the generators.
Okay, so we start the generators in what?
There's an error in the startup sequence. Manual input required.
Damn it.
Please scan one of the pylons to determine a hackable input location. Generator interface possible. Location marked.
On top of the thing. Gonna have to do it ourselves.
Generator is active. Sam, our friend Clancy, was he part of the outpost team here?
No, Pathfinder. According to Nexus records, he's stationed in the hangar bay.
So he's what? Playing hooky?
Or he's a part-time salvager.
Stationed in the... Oh! Okay. I jump on top of the ship. Yes, I can!
Really, Ryder?
Wow. Nice little scene. Don't do it! Don't do it! All right, we're in.
We've got company.
Where? Here.
Ken, keep going.
Boom! Get in there and do the work.
You were kidding about the cat.
The power relay station is ready for activation, Pathfinder.
All right. That wasn't too bad. Are there any ammo boxes here? Because you just gave me the tip for it. I don't see them.
took down all those cat? Sure, use the power relay. Hell, take whatever you like. Word of advice, though. If that signal of yours is out past the perimeter, you'll need a ride.
A ride?
Shuttles aren't fun in these winds. You need wheels. I think they kept a little something in storage.
Didn't get around to salvaging it yet?
I tried. It ain't that simple. Might be easier for a Pathfinder, though. We're heading to our shuttle. Keep this up. Maybe next time we'll find more than just salvage around here.
Don't suppose you've got anything we can use?
Hey! Okay. Let me see. This is kind of a weird look. Okay, we've got a ton of credits. I have 100 item limit. Alright, sell all salvage. Alright, so we have 1,290 credits. Disruptor ammo, incendiary ammo, override pack. Wow, okay. Okay. Crazy Blue has to buy her parts from somewhere. Alpha power controls.
Correct. Class, I've located
audio broke.
The signal we detected in orbit. It's coming from the large alien structure just beyond Site 1. The structure appears almost identical to the one your father used to adjust the atmosphere on the previous planet. It's worth investigation.
Yes.
That almost feels like a lead. Damn right it's worth investigating.
Here, here.
A warning. Radiation levels beyond the perimeter of Site 1 are well above acceptable limits. You cannot proceed without additional protection.
All the more reason to see if that alien structure can make a difference to this planet. Come on. We better find that vehicle Clancy mentioned.
All right, send me through Andromeda viability points.
We can investigate the nearby buildings.
A specialized bio-app originally manufactured by the Milky Way's Aldrin Labs allows a user to essentially wrap a Mass Effect field around their fist and strike an opponent with enormous, often staggering force. Yes. Eh, like the way it looks, but hey, we'll go with it. And continues to find a vehicle. Clear atmospheric radiation. Okay. Okay. Ooh, Dust Devil. Okay. Nice little touch there. That's probably it.
Special requisition, all-terrain scout rover.
A Nomad, six-wheel drive, jump jets, just what you need.
The Initiative only built a few.
This must be what Clancy meant.
The crate requires an access code from a forward station. Forward stations act as emergency resupply checkpoints. Several are currently in orbit.
I can call one down. Let's find a good spot. No good. The forward station should have the access code once we call it down.
Call it down? Uh-oh. This sounds like it's about to be epic.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Looks like the forward station supplies are intact.
Downloading Nomad Crate access code.
Oh, I can change my loadout here too? Okay. Okay. What's new here? Oh, initiative gives me 2% encounter XP. Incendiary ammo, one consumable, drive pack, or shield capacitors. Okay. Firm. Forward station protocol initiated. Present viability metrics mismatch. Habitat 1, named EOS, does not match initiative pre-flight profiles. Advanced predictives are no longer applicable. Parameters require 94% rework. Known Habitat 1 EOS discovered attributes founder or discovered attribute the founder Gene Garson or data on board spectrograph profiles and geo sounding working radiation SV lethal at deployment alert fallout from Scourge is exceptionally volatile on contact with equal aggressive decline or data needed ongoing. Multiple deployment coordination. Forward station network established. Initiating magnetospheric tomography. Climate seasonal arid. Planet-wide climate uniformity is unlikely to have occurred naturally. Tropospheric electron density has suffered manipulation. Geological limiters suspected. Scourge radiation impact suspected. Artificial atmospheric alteration suspected. Whether climate uniformity was intentional or a product of Scourge impact, unknown. More data needed. Additional forward station coordination required. Okay. So, forward station just scanned the planet and said, this place is fucked. We don't know why it's fucked, but we assume that whatever fucked it wasn't Mother Nature. Sounds about right. Or was it? All right, that shield popping on and off is driving me nuts. Whoa! Now that's a ride. Eagle Thrust upgrade blueprint. Improved suspension. Four-wheel drive blueprint. That's not how you came out of the V. Okay. Ooh.
Nomad should handle pretty smooth. Check both forward and reverse, would you?
Nomad's life support systems can protect you from hazards longer than you than your combat are, but not for unlimited time. But we're gonna take damage once life support is depleted. Nomad cannot be called here. Okay. Hey, Shadow. Okay, we're leaving the safety of everything.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Ugh, can't get traction. It's too steep.
Switch to six-wheel drive. It'll get you up there in a snap.
Oh, okay.
Remember, ah! Don't match jump jets. They'll get you over most obstacles.
Green creepy spider.
The boosters can accelerate you out of trouble.
Got it. Signal's coming from that structure up ahead.
Radiation levels normal.
Okay. Oh. What is this? Ship? Container. Oh, just a little bunch of crates. A crate full of money. Take it.
I'm picking up initiative tech nearby from above us.
I see it. Up on that piece with the scaffolding.
Yeah, I see it too. Alien device. Gating element, polyadaptive capacitors, theoretical. This memory console appears to control the large flow of amounts of energy. Touch it, because, you know, that's what we do.
It's working, but I'm just getting random symbols. Glyphs.
With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7, I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
I could provide analysis via the scanner.
It's working, but I'm just getting random symbols. Glyphs.
With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7, I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
Cooling containment.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Okay, there's something. Oh, shooting? Oh no. I think I want to have to jump up there with the jump jets. Okay. Oh, there's some of our tech up here.
It's slippery, but there's a great view!
Who'd be crazy enough to carry heavy equipment up there?
That should do it.
Just a monitor
for a salvager. Who else is studying this place?
Geronimo! Okay.
Building connection. I apologize for any discomfort. The system seems unstable.
This what happened when my dad tried doing this?
Your father interfaced directly with the atmosphere processor. That proved extremely hazardous. These structures could reveal its control center. System remains unstable. Doubling our power input might accelerate the process.
I'll give it a shot.
Wait!
Evie? Hello?
Back off, or I will put you down!
Whoa! Easy. You've come this far. Just let it ride. I've been studying this tech for months. I don't know how you activated those glyphs, but you have to let them cycle through their channels.
All right.
It's going to be all right. Trust me, okay? I know. Who am I? I mean, it's obvious who you are. A
I saw the ship swoop in. You're a Pathfinder. I was beginning to think the initiative just made you guys up so the rest of us wouldn't lose hope, but you're for real, huh?
Wow.
Maybe you want to knock me down a couple more times to make sure.
No, that's okay. You're obviously corporeal. Pretty solidly built, actually. Well, look at that.
Okay.
System has stabilized. I'm establishing a connection.
Uh-oh.
Oh, crap.
I know these things from Habitat 7.
Later! Just take them out! Keep targeting that one! They make little bots!
Come on, let's go! Okay, interesting.
Not bad. My first tangle with the Remnant was a lot messier.
The Remnant?
These monoliths, the Observer and Assembler bots, they're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate long. So, the Remnant. Like, my name's better as Petey.
Good to meet you.
Thanks for helping with those things. I'm Ryder.
You're a mystery. I've been studying those glyphs for months, and then you arrive and, poof, solved.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. All Remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too,
eyes they must really think scattered.
Whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
Interface with the monoliths, follow the connection to the source. Easy enough.
Sure. Just don't piss off too many observers. Here, take my nav points. I've got to figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.
Alright, well, I need to reload. I'm going to scan them. Intact neurocoil. Oh, I wanted to scan some of them. Okay. Road trip. Oh, retroactive jet so I can tilt it. Sweet.
Tighten up, Costa. I'm not getting flanked because you're distracted.
Do you prefer Batarian Flood, Roman Column, or Elcor Core?
Just pick one and stick to it.
I can't be out for very long. My life support will go down. Bare thermal clip, Maverick skirmisher helmet. Ew. I know I can drive, I promise.
Approaching Site 2, Resilience.
It was sold as the one we get right, but it didn't have time to get worn down. Got wiped out by Ket.
We'll deal with the Ket, one thing at a time. Didn't even finish unpacking.
Ket were on them from the start.
Jesus Christ. And these buildings look almost pristine. Ooh, fluorite. Kinetic barrier. Reflective kinetic barrier. Used as emergency deployed cover in combat, this barrier will deflect projectiles for as long as it remains up. It's powered by a nearby generator. Oh, neat. Can I, like, carry one?
He's Nexus not send a retrieval team for the bodies.
We knew some were lost, Ryder. We weren't told they were left.
Wonder how many are out there.
Too many. Lexi, update Nexus records on Trinitas Gordanus and get a recovery shuttle out here.
Good idea. If he's got family, they deserve closure.
We'll give them more than closure. We'll finish what he started.
Spoken like a true Turian. Hydrostorage. Resilience had much greater success with water treatment, undoubtedly building on the lessons of Site 1. Site 2 failed for more violent reasons. Okay. Already scanned you. What's pinging me? Go ahead and get this fluorite taken care of. Oh, we already did. We're smart. That thing. Okay. Whew. Unfinished Hydro Manifest. Adaptive Initiative Core Tech. This recovery aside, this device is valuable for its non-standard adaptation of initiative technologies for Helios-specific operation. Yield improvised devices leapfrog development cycles and provide significant research potential. Okay. Site management was preparing for the first of the war shipment. It never happened. Like a fishing platform? Something built for people. Why'd you do that? Great.
Looks like a war zone.
According to survivors, they get attacked from all sides. It was a massacre.
Lexi, I've got another one.
standing by, waiting for your scan.
See them. Did I miss something?
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder. Radiation levels within acceptable limits.
What other one? Oh, up here. I couldn't see that from down there. Lasari?
Y'all are Thysa.
Records updated, Pathfinder.
Got beaten shot.
Maybe we could push the cat back.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
I'm just going through the options.
Evacuate or die. Those are the options.
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared.
Maybe we could push the cat back.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
I'm just going through the options.
Evacuate or die.
Outgoing message. Happy birthday. Emily, how does it feel to be 28? I'm sorry I can't be with you, but I hope you live it up with your friends on the Nexus. Go wild. Did you get my gift? I built the kennel especially for him. I know he couldn't replace Buster, but they say if you raise the Adhi from a pup, it'll bond to you for life. Give him a good name for me. Talk me up so he knows I'm on your good side. I hope you have a birthday as amazing as you are. Next year we'll celebrate together. You, me, and the little scrapper. Love you, Aster. Transfer request denied. Impetus, I received your request. I apologize, but a transfer is impossible at this time. I understand your sister was on the Turian Arc and that you'd like to be out there looking for her. But with no contact from Atanas since our departure from the Milky Way, your efforts would be wasted. The initiative needs you on EOS, researching methods to sustain viability. Your work's important for us all. You'll have to be patient and wait for word of Atanas to surface. Just checking in. Hey, kiddo. Hope everything's going okay down there. Rumors are spreading about the unfriendly locals, but I know it's nothing you can't handle. Just wanted you to know that the thing we talked about last week is happening. Sloan gave the sign tonight. We're doing it tomorrow. If it all goes as planned, I'm bringing you back here to celebrate. If not, well, it's been fun. No regrets, right? Stay safe out there. Talk to you soon. Colt.
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared.
You would think we'd have some more military presence, right? Like, not being prepared is one thing, but you should probably train all these people on how to handle a gun. Because that's actually really important for this kind of thing, no? There's some fluoride out there I'll have to walk through the gate to get to. That gate is also really close to this end. Like, they should probably extend that just a little bit. I know, I got it.
You'd think there'd be more bodies. Not that I'm complaining.
Not a lot left behind for a massacre.
What if
they were removed?
We know the Nexus didn't bother picking up the bodies.
You don't think it could have been the cat?
You trying to give me nightmares?
Why would they collect the bodies, though? Like, they said they took prisoners. But they can't understand us, and we can't understand them.
Override works, but... Sam, the door was sealed from the outside?
Yes, Pathfinder. It appears lockdown was manual before the power restrictions.
Why do that? It wouldn't keep anything out.
It would keep something in.
No, I'll put it away. Okay. Containing botany analysis. Console.
Secondary terminals. No access. Sam?
If deployment is standard, main access will be deeper in.
Way too quiet.
Damn.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
Report said the evac was cut off by Ket.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Run.
Fiend's foot!
Override! Close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Ket and that thing? Son of a...
What thing?
Look sharp. That thing is out there.
And the Ket? Everything's grounded till they're gone.
Watch out! Beam! Ket, stay sharp!
What is that thing? He's got jumps. Come on, let's go.
And it fell.
Where do you shot me from? Shields. Thank you.
Okay. Focus our fire now, my dudes. Let's come on. Four.
Ken, keep sharp.
Is he like warping short distances? Don't run. Don't run. Gonna get there tired. Now you want to fight.
Clear? We're clear.
No wonder Site 2 failed. Resilient or not.
Jesus Christ. We just three-manned them. Ugh. Goodness gracious, what about that giant thing, though? Like, that was insane. Okay. Alright, well, we'll call it here for now, my dudes and dudettes. Like, that was intense. Wow. So next time, I guess we're going to keep exploring Eos, trying to get to those monoliths. We got some new armor. I'm not particularly happy with this, but eh, it's a thing. So thanks for coming. Jayce Ryder, out.